with a man in scoring position, and it will produce the first run of the ball game as Beltran comes in to score. A liner in the left center past a diving Castro, and Yadier Molina is 2 for 2. Craig just over the basket, and the Cubs lead, but here come the Cardinals. Yadier Molina thinking two. And in there with his third hit of the night as he leads off the seventh with a double. And a high fly ball to left field. What a night for Yadier Molina.